Guys, we're gonna have an unforgettable vacation.
Yeah, we should go find the travel guides.
It's a story about a cursed group of friends who escaped death. They almost died in a car crash, but one of them had a vision of the crash, so they were able to escape in the last second. But then a few days later, they all mysteriously died in freak accidents in the same order as in the vision. It's almost like they were cursed to die.
You don't really believe in that nonsense, do you?
Y'all, I found the travel guide.
Okay, great. Let's get going or we're gonna miss our flight.
Sharaara.
Fasten your seatbelts. What's going on? Hello?
Fasten your seatbelts.
Guys, we need to get off this plane right now.
What? Why?
There's no time. Just trust me.
How did you know that was going to happen?
I had a vision.
Those fools! They think they can escape fate? Fine! I'll kill them myself!
These bitches lost all some fallen and all that. On the home bus, you're looking longer. Why is it wrong? It's a bunch of stuff, so get out of this.
Say a prayer for my enemies. They could not slow down what's meant for me. Funny how they come around like I can't see through their secret identity. I blow the trigger, detonation, kill them one by one. Final destination, top my destination. I got guardian angels all around and that's the flex.
I'll kill them in the order they should have died.
Thank God we didn't get on that plane. We wouldn't have made it to our wedding.
And now, you're stuck with me forever.
Thank you.
our friends are both dead. This can't be a coincidence.
You're gonna think I'm crazy, but what if the curse we read about is coming true?
So we're dying in the order of your vision? Woohoo! Who's next?
It's you.
Can't hide my pain no more, this shit gon' make me lash out. I ain't playing games no more, I really might just black out. She can't feel the legs no more, I do a fucking back out. Run up on this bitch, don't die, I blow your fucking brain out. I'm gonna change the culture.
Let's fight them off together.
Like a kilo drop inside of my niggas. I just heard my nigga just got shot, now I'm crazy. I just took my room, it's just gon' keep me out my feelings. Give out weather, weapon, I be trying to make it millions. Can't worry about nothing, I got more money than mine.
Them. This means we escaped the curse.
You really thought you could escape me? Run. Run while you can.
You're listening to the one and only.
To die for this shit, I done cried for this shit, might take a life for this shit. D.O.T. my enemy won't catch a vibe for this shit. Motherfucker, the real ghost is here.
Hey.